day in Chicago, and we are headed to Chicago Waffle to get breakfast. Is it Waffle Chicago?
Chicago Waffles, I think it was.
Okay. They probably mixed up my side of potatoes with your side.
Double potatoes.
It's okay. We love potatoes. Meanwhile, I got the red velvet French toast. No strawberries, of course. Diggin'? This massive fountain.
For scale.
It is very large. Oh! Visit since it's right next to the Art Institute. So, yeah. So, I think we're ending our trip with the Chicago River Walk. It's our last touristy thing before dinner, and then we have to catch our train. What's been your favorite part of the trip so far?
My favorite part. Surprisingly, I really enjoyed Sears Tower.
Really?
Well worth it.
That was a lot of fun.
No, I'm surprised because he's terrified of heights. And he was like hesitant to go like to the building in the first place, let alone like do the boxes. So I'm really proud of him. I'm not sure what my favorite part is. I kind of liked all of it, except for the sore feet. It's nice getting my steps in.
It is. Over 20,000 yesterday, over 10,000 today.
Hey. I got a plan to get us out of here. I've been looking at a convenience store. Measure savings, a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. You got a fast car. Fast enough to run a highway. We gotta make a decision. Live tonight, die this way. All you can eat, baby.
Thank you. your company. Now, we're going to try with your time to open the polls. Guesses in the comments section below us what she's
going to have. Oh my gosh. Beautiful. I got, here, what did I even get? I got some macaroons. This is vanilla. I don't remember what I got. Blueberry, rose, lime, coconut, salted caramel, and a mystery flavor that I can't remember. How is it?
You ready?
It looks really good. And we're back to where we started. Train station. That's it for our trip to Chicago. Thanks for watching. Hopefully, if you come to Chicago, you have some ideas of what to do. And yeah, see ya.